Little plastic whistle blows, someone broke the rules. You gotta teach them young where the lines are drawn if they're gonna be taught at home. Standing by the boundary line, waiting for the bounce of the ball, hoping for a chance to kick it back in if it gets knocked out on the floor. The best footy player in all of grade 3 is a little blonde kid named Marie. She finally gets a shot, everyone's impressed. She kicks it pretty far, she kicks it in her dress, and everybody loses when we all don't get to play. Some run around on the oval, but they don't let the girls in the game. They don't let the girls in the game.
Full forwards full of praise, he says you kick well for a girl. He says if you like, you can watch from the side and help us keep in score. The teacher from yard duty comes, sends Marie back to the girls. He says the boys on the oval play too rough, if you hang around here you'll get hurt. So she climbs to the top of the monkey bars, she watches the game from the slide. While the girls on the asphalt play with their swap cards, Marie dreams of freedoms away from the tan bar. Everybody loses when we all don't get to play. Some run around on the oval, but they don't let the girls in the game. They don't let the girls in the game. Cypress trees playing Doctor Who. A little weird kid wants a time machine to take him to when lunch is through. Breaking in through the branches, flying in through space. Someone kicks the shiver and it crash lands on his face. They say, kick it back, you loser. But the loser's afraid of the ball, so they call him all the worst of the names they can call. And everybody laughs when they say he's a girl, 'cause they don't let the girls in the game. Some of us were left on slides, some were left in trees. Some of us were girly boys, some were girls just like Marie. When will we not be losers? When will we get to play? When will we all grow up from grade 3 when they don't let the girls in the game? They don't let the girls in the game. They don't let the girls in the game.